Good morning. How's everybody doing there today? So, well, this is kind of take two. I made this video here yesterday, but for whatever reason, the sound didn't capture. So hopefully you can hear me here over the music. So I'm having some breakfast here at a really great place I found. It's called Pascal. Put the name on the screen here. But they have some really, really great food and some really great coffee. So I'll just, you know, kind of read you some of the stuff they have on the menu. They have some really great breakfast tacos. That's what I'm getting today. It's what I got yesterday. It's about 21,000 pesos. And that's one of those things, right? If you go anywhere here and the menu's in U.S. dollars, I'd avoid that place, right? Everything should be in pesos here. And I do apologize about my hair. I got this haircut and it's just, it's the humidity. I don't know what it is, but anyway, moving on from that, right? So there's, like I said, there's the breakfast tacos. They have eggs. They have some sandwiches here, prosciutto sandwich, pancakes, French toast, arepa de huevo. It's a native thing here that they eat, right? So it's a local thing. There's a tocineta, which is bacon, crispy bacon. So they also have some sandwiches, and they have roast beef sandwich, brisket sandwiches, just a bunch of other stuff too. They have plates, they have lunch here. So if you're in the area, definitely stop in. Stop in for that. So. And what's really great too, it's like one of the only places I've seen that actually has like a cloth napkin, right? Look at this. Cloth napkin. It's great. I'm a big napkin fan. A lot of places here, they give you like those small little napkins that you pull out of a dispenser, and they're like tiny, and you just wind up using a bunch of them, and the fan's on, and they're blowing everywhere, and it's just not good. And this is air conditioning. This is pretty nice. So. It's not typical. Most places it's open air or there's a fan, like I say, or something. So it's pretty nice. So if you're in the area, definitely stop in Pascal. Really nice people here as well. Good service. Something I really can't say for a lot of other places, but here the service is pretty good. So after this, we're going back to the dentist. May make a video there with the dentist and kind of give you an idea of what the dentist costs here if you're considering any kind of dental work. So I keep the video here a little bit short, but that's what's going on. And if you have any questions, comments, please, as always, feel free to reach out. So, thanks.